When I interviewed Freddie Washington, I said to her, because she and Beavers were so different as people, they seemed to be, from what I knew. Freddie Washington was highly political.
Yes,
highly
right.
political.
Yeah.
And she was highly intelligent. And I said to her, well, how did you get along with Beavers? What did you think of her? And I didn't get the answer I had sort of expected. She said, oh, I liked Louise a lot.
Yeah.
She said, I really liked her. And when Freddie Washington, this New York actress, when they started shooting the film, she wasn't going to be able to stay at the Beverly Hills
right.
Hotel or whatever. And she actually stayed at Louise Beavers' home.
Really?
And they knew one another. And she said the days when they had scenes together, they would drive to the studio together. But she liked Louise. And I said to her, well, what did you think about the way she handled her career and so forth? And Freddie Washington said to me, she said, no, Louise was a Hollywood actress. She said, I wasn't. But Louise was. And she knew that there were certain career moves that she had to make. But I really like this, that these two black actresses, seemingly so different, did have this connection and appreciation for one another. And I think that that comes across in the film, that these are women who know something about one another.